This is a video on the 7 principles of universal design. What they stand for, and I'm going to see if Dublin is a universally designed city.
But what is universal design?
Universal design is design that honours human diversity. It caters for everyone, from the very young to the very old, and makes spaces, products and information accessible to all. Principle 1, equitable use. Equitable use provides the same meaning for all its users. It's where the design is appealing to everyone who will use it. Number 2, flexibility. Flexible design accommodates a wide range of individual preferences and ability, providing choice in the method of use. Principle 3, simple and intuitive. This is where the use of design is easy to understand regardless of the user's experience, knowledge, language skills, or current concentration levels. Principle 4, perceptible information. Does the design communicate the necessary information available to the user regardless of the user's abilities?
Hello, all Apple computer have built-in voice communication software to help people with sight problems.
Principle 5, tolerance of error. This is where the design minimizes as many errors as possible, providing field-safe issues. Principle 6, low physical effect. This is where the design can be used efficiently and comfortably with the minimum of fatigue. Principle 7, size and space for appropriate use. It ensures the proper size and space is available for the user regardless of body size, posture, or mobility.